Hello and welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to review this new polishes I got from Aiba Cosmetics. So I ordered these polishes a long time back, but I never got a chance to edit and put this video up. So today finally we are sitting down and reviewing this product. So before we start, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So before we start with the product swatch, let's just talk about this brand Aiba. Aiba is an Indian brand and they are all their products are halal certified and vegan. Also their products are free from alcohol, pig fat and other animal derived ingredients and harsh chemicals. So it's basically a skin friendly or anybody can use their products. That's what they advertise. So if you guys are interested, then you can check out. I'll put all the links in the description box. So I purchased 4 different colors and a top coat from their nail polish collection. So these are 9 ml bottles and are retailed at 187 rupees. Right now there is a 25% off going on. So if you're planning to buy a couple of new nail polishes, please check out. The first polish that I'm gonna swatch is called as Royal Magenta. It's a beautiful pink. I can never get bored of pink colors, so I'm gonna swatch it. So while I swatch, what I read on the website is these polishes, they don't need a base coat. So normally to protect our nails we apply a base coat, but these polishes, what they are saying is you don't need a base coat, you can directly apply it. It won't yellow your nails, or it will be smooth and shiny, and it quick dry, and it's also 12 free a breathable polish. So that's what they are saying. I really like this polish. So as you can see, one coat was enough. My nail is pretty decent long, so that one coat was enough to cover the entire nail, and the consistency was nice, the application was smooth, the brush is comfortable. Only one thing that I noticed, not when I was swatching these polishes, but now my nails are really long. If you have seen my previous video, you can see how long my nails are. So now if I'm trying to apply this polish, it's really hard because the brush and the cap, it's really tiny. So if I go to my cuticle area, the brush cap it hits on my nails and I can't properly apply. So that is one thing I noticed since I have these long nails. Apart from that, I really like this polish. It's really opaque, high shine, and application is really smooth. The consistency is nice. It's not that it's just when I put that brush with polish, it's not flooding my cuticle. It's just perfect. I really liked it. This product, there is no smell. Normally nail polishes have this weird chemical smell, right? So this one doesn't have that. So it's a good investment if you want. If you wanna try something new, then you can definitely go and buy these polishes. So enjoy the rest of the swatches. I will be back at the end of this video. Thank you. Now that we finished swatching all 4 polishes, I am going to test out this top coat I got from Aiba. And to my surprise, this polish, the top coat is really nice. As you can see, it really gives a high shine finish to your nails. And I am going to show you how it is going to work on a stamping design. If you're looking for an affordable high shine top coat, then you can definitely go for this one. This dries real fast. As you can see, it in 30 seconds it was almost dried. So you guys can check this one out. Next we are going to do a stamping test. I just wanted to see if I can use this polish as a stamping polish. So first I'm going to use this purple polish to stamp. I am also using this cat image. This image has a lot of details, so we can see whether this works well or not. I'm using this clear transfer stamping stamper and I'm gonna pick that image, and actually it works really well for stamping. So I'm not saying that you can use it over a dark polish, but for the lighter ones it definitely works. As you can see, I stamped it and it transferred really nice to that nail, right? Now I am going to apply Aiba Cosmetics top coat just to see if this smudges my stamping design. So as you can see, it doesn't. It really works well with the stamping nails also. So that's a pass for stamping. Next is water marbling. As you know, water marbling again is a tricky technique to do nail art. So I just wanted to see if this polish is compatible for the water marbling. And after my experiment, I can confirm that it works for water marbling as well. So if you just want to buy a really nice polish, this one is a full 10 on 10 from my side. This video is not sponsored. I purchased this, so this is my own opinion. You guys can check it out and buy it if you like it. That's all for today. I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, bye bye, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.